This message is going out because the war is not over. It's been going on for too long. The war between the black man and woman has been going on because we are losing all that we know. Some of us try to be guided right while others wait on the sidelines, waiting for the roof to drop from the sky. Actions speak louder than words, and I hope that my words are being heard because our children need their black mothers and fathers to be reminded of who they are. They need to be told I love them. They need to be hugged, not shrugged up to the side. Our children need us to guide our right. The relationship.